There's not that many rule changes.
I did toss at school.
Well, that's what I did in junior.
And then he says, do you want to do an after school game for me? I said, all right, get me out of a few lessons, get me out of that. Anyway, I got to change room, they'll let me peek. He said, it's all right, you should peek. It's on the old school game. Right. Next to me, he said, get your kit on. Right, okay, well, it's all players. So we said, we've got to change it soon, change it. Well, I don't know. Oh, no. It's at Cass Panthers, it's Whitfield Cup final, under eight, year eight, or something like that. Honestly, I went, there must have been 100 people watching. I had a blue t-shirt on. I didn't have a whistle, I didn't have a card, I didn't have a note. I left Whitfield Cup final and I got abused like you won't believe. I never did it again. It was horrendous. I went to change room before the end, because every year on that day, all of the refs had full kicks on, no buttons and what.
I just did it out when it won. Junior T, Ben's younger brother, G. I just robbed him blind of it.
Once you've done it,
I did a few school games.
I would never know how to get back 10. More tired.
Luke
used to do like Stanley, didn't it? I guess properly, didn't it?
Where's the final round of shit.
Like
dropping
you here, I know
you
mean. Yeah, we were old boy, that guy, when we played Queens.
Oh, yeah. Good run.
We used to keep balling in hands until we got tipped up, until we keep up with play. We used to roll it out to us once we
what's the call on it? From Oulton.
Maybe the blue leg, wouldn't it?
It was Drifters here in 16 and Josh Griffin went full length, scored the try, and he stood at halfway line of blue pop track instead of
because you're on my naughty list. 464.
We're around there somewhere, I reckon. One of them foreigners have won it.
448.
I hope it won it too, man. I think it's because of the fact
I left it at supermarket, Mackie.
Aye.
I am an old man.
I've time to do supermarket.
I don't have time. Some of us have got proper jobs, haven't we? The requirements are very busy.
It's been one to have down.
I don't mind pointing about
supermarket. I don't mind being
over there on the floor.
Don't get,
I can imagine.
Don't get that, you can get money from zone for 19p.
You've got more food in the woods, you
know? I'll see it in my
house.
Do you get to look in here?
There's no training here in kitchen and out, it's unbelievable.
Man, they're missing it.
Initially, but now she's quite.
She's accustomed to quite a house. That's what I'm on. They've been there for 3 days.
I know, I've been badly, man, it's been badly. So I kicked for a week in our cow's bed. You weren't even telling me about the demons in that room.
I never thought there were demons in that room.
You won't sleep in the other room.
Where? Is it other bedroom that there's demons? In the spare room? That's where I saw them all.
I ain't had a problem, me.
How many pints have you had that night?
We know it has a few pints somewhere in there. I've never seen one in his room. I've seen him in the spare room.
Is that cupboard? Yeah, it's
only demon in that room, didn't we? We're just not
there. Oh, did you see that?
Oh my god.
In Alan. That's what he's been like. Walk up one more time. Everyone's checking him. Go on.
It's shooting in toilet when that bloke who wanted to be at toilet and not going to sleep at toilet.
Yeah, that would cause on the road, that. The thing is, I've been up 2 minutes before. trying to get it myself.